that Tim Stützle was the best player on the ice Thursday in Boston. He has the rare perspective of being in Toronto when their curve first got to town, and he has been in Ottawa as the Sens young group has taken steps forward. He made the point this morning of the age Mitch Marner was at when he first came into the league, and the fact that Stützle was entering his second NHL season at age 19. And you see where Marner is at now with regards to his production, so plenty of reason to think it is only the beginning for the Ottawa Star. Chris and Craig in a moment, but first, we honor two lives that were lost in the hockey world earlier this week. John Trottier, over to you.
Yesterday, the hockey family was saddened to lose two members. Hall of Famer Mike Bossy, who helped the New York Islanders win four straight Stanley Cups, passed away after a battle with lung cancer. Also on Friday, at the age of 42, beloved and gritty former Ottawa 67s forward and member of the 1999 Memorial Cup winning team, Lance Galbraith, passed away in a motor vehicle accident. The Ottawa Senators would like to extend our condolences to the family and many friends of Mike and Lance. Please rise and remove your hats as Mania performs O Canada. Tonight's colors are presented by the RCMP. Veuillez vous lever retirer chapeau et casquette pour l'interprétation de l'hymne national par Mania.
This holiday weekend, greetings from the nation's capital, where the Leafs play their final regular season game against a Canadian opponent, and where the Senators look for a split of the four-game season series with Toronto. Starting goaltenders, Eric Shalgren gets the first half of the back-to-back for Toronto, his first career start against the Senators. He's won three of his last four decisions. And at the other end for Ottawa, it will be Anton Forsberg, who's won four of his last six and looks for his 20th win of the season tonight. Greg, we've had to wait a little while for the latest installment of the Battle of Ontario, the last being on New Year's Day.
You think, too, of how it all started for Austin Matthews with four goals in his first game in this building. He's looking to try to get two, and you've got an Ottawa team that's got lots of confidence, lots of energy, and this should be a wild one.
Strangely enough, this is one of the teams Matthews has not scored against this season. Josh Norris.